his way. In your life every day, there's no peace, there's no rest until the Lord has his way. Place your life in his hands. It's safe, it's secure in his hands. So let the Lord have his way.